Hi, this is Mike J. Welcome back to the channel. What I want to talk about here today is those of you that do follow the Coyote Car Guy, Al. He's running 10 sevens on his Whipple Stage 1 Coyote Mustang with a different engine, and he's only about 50 some thousand dollars into his car. So this is the thing that I'm asking myself. Should I trade the Camaro SS and buy a faster car when I can probably dump 10 grand into the Camaro and probably run in the 10 sevens, mid 10s to maybe low 11s? A ZL1 Camaro, a quarter mile, okay, in 11.4 seconds. So when you dump 10 grand into a supercharger, and for some tidbits, you know, you've got yourself a car that's pretty damn fast. I mean, I saw the video on Al's car. Those of you that are not subscribed to the Coyote Car Guy, do so and subscribe to the Coyote Car Guy. A shout out to you, Al. I am really proud of you, of what you were able to achieve with your Mustang, considering all the grief that you had gone through with that car in its beginning. But you know, I ask myself this, you know, why do we trade cars? We want faster, we want better, and every time we do that in the process, we lose a ton of money on our cars, you know? And I've thought about this, should I supercharge my Camaro SS? You know, I paid $33,000 for the Camaro SS, dumped 10 grand, I'm still under $50,000. If I was to trade this thing in and buy a ZL1, I'm pushing 60 grand plus what I'll lose on this car. So sometimes, you know, it might be more beneficial to you money-wise to maybe work with what you have, if you've already got a really good platform, than to be trading it in and buying something very ultimate, because you can easily tune, supercharge one of these SSs, and in Al's case, a Coyote Gen 3 Mustang, to be well more powerful and a lot faster than the GT500 or the Camaro ZL1. You know, and I've been knocking this around in my head, you know, trading in cars all the time, trying to get better at a faster car. You know, a lot of times you're just spending money out the window, and you're gonna lose so much money on cars every time you do that. You know, and those of you that do follow my videos, do follow my channel, I had just ordered a new construction house that I'll probably be moving into in May. So that's gonna cost quite a bit of money. I am keeping my townhouse, I'm gonna be renting it out. But nevertheless, cars are my passion. I always look and find a way to buy new cars. But you know, since Al made his car so fast, just by putting a Whipple Stage 1, you know, and there's some tidbits that he's done to make that car, you know, that handles well, you know, still, you know, 10 grand, dump it into the SS, and I can have a hell of a car and a hell of a lot to vlog about. But anyways, shout out to you, Al. I love that car. Anyways, if you love this video, give me a big thumbs up. Not like, love the video, give me a big thumbs up. Tap the notification bell, subscribe to my channel. I'm at 805 subscribers. Let's try to get me to 1,000, and I will be giving a giveaway. Thanks for watching. Take care.